I'm Tim, and welcome to the Rundown 5. Just today, we learned that Uber is purchasing Careem, a Dubai-based ride-along company similar to Uber. They're purchasing it for $3.1 billion, making Uber the biggest ride-along passenger app in the Middle East. Prior to it, Careem was a app, again, similar to Uber, that was used in the Middle East, but mainly in the United Arab Emirates near Abu Dhabi and Dubai. And Careem was also Uber's biggest rival in the Middle East. And through that, Uber, through the purchase, they are the biggest company like that on the entire Arabian Peninsula. I'm Tim, and this has been the Rundown 5.